second toss. Good. Lester Wilson will check out with 13. Actually, he will not. Hunter Harris will check out. Lucas Pinero. So the Bucks tied at 88, and Lipscomb can hold for the last shot again. Lipscomb missed a shot at the end of regulation to win it. Bucks missed a shot at the end of overtime to win it. And double overtime, Lipscomb gets a chance. 10 seconds to go. Hampton on the right side. Hampton trying to split a double team down the lane. Shot over A.J. Merriweather's up no good. Merriweather with 3 seconds. Merriweather can't get rid of it. He's found it. Jason Hampton and Carter Sanderson will toss it. Devin Harris, A.J. Merriweather.